everyone, so today's tutorial is all about the Japanese Garu makeup tutorial. And you want to know a secret? I am a hardcore Garu makeup girl. I love Garu makeup because they're so pretty, and I love how they style their hair and the way they dress and pretty much everything about them. Okay, so first thing first, to be a Garu, you always have to have your circle lens on to be a true Garu. Secondly, you must dye your hair blonde. Thirdly, you must have the attitude. Well, now that you've pinned all three steps down, let's go to step four. And yes, this is the most important step of all. Are you ready for this? Yep, it's the makeup transformation time tutorial thing. Kawaii! So I'm just concealing my blemishes and pimple and all the other things that need to be concealed on my face. Then I'm just using my Leo Ellie Blooming Base to prime my face. And with my finger, I'm going to blend it out on my face. Then I'm using my Vico's BB Cream, and with a sponge, I'm going to blend this product all over my face evenly. Then I'm using my Leo Ellie Powder Foundation, and with a big fluffy brush, I'm going to pat this product all over my face. Now I'm using a No Name Eyebrow Shadow Kit, and with an eyebrow brush, I'm going to fill in my brow. And this time I'm going to make my brow thin because I noticed Japanese people like to make their eyebrow thin, not thick. And now I'm going to prime my eyelid to prevent creasing. Now using the Skin eyeshadow color, and with a big eyeshadow brush and with a patting motion, I'm going to pat this color on my lid and then blend it out evenly. Then I'm using Sassy, and with the same brush that I used earlier, I'm going to highlight my brow bone. Now I'm using Buck, and with a small smudge brush, I'm going to create a small V-shape on the inner corner of my eye and then drag that color on my lid and make a big V-shape on the outer corner of my eye. Now I'm using Sultry, and with the same brush, I'm just repeating the step from earlier just to give my eye more depth. Then I used Silly, and I'm just repeating the step again. Then I used Sultry again, and with the same brush, I'm going to slide this color on my waterline and blend it out until it can't be blend anymore. Then I used Silly and blend this color on the outer corner of my waterline going towards the middle and then stop. Then I used Snobby, and with my big eyeshadow brush, I'm going to pat this color on my lids. Then using Black Track, and with a thin angle brush, I'm going to line my eyes, and instead of winging it out, I'm going to drag it down to make it look droopy. Now I'm just tight lining my eye with Black Track, and this is how far I can tight line it because my eye are very sensitive when it comes to tight lining. Now I'm using my black pencil liner from Leo Ellie. I'm going to line it on the outer corner of my waterline and drag it in halfway and then stop. Going back with Black Track, I'm going to make a sharp line on the inner corner of my eye and then bring it down on the inner corner of my waterline also. And then I'm just using my brown pencil liner and I'm going to apply that on the middle part of my waterline right there. And then I'm just using this fake lash from my Model 21 lash palette. And now I'm going to apply my bottom lash. And we are almost finished. Now I'm just using my MAC Studio Finish Concealer and with my finger, I'm going to conceal my lip. Then I'm using my Flesh Pearl lipstick and with my finger, I'm going to pat it on my lip. Now I'm using Lickable and I'm going to pat this color on the inner corner of my lips and bring it out with a patting motion. And now I'm just using my Victoria's Secret bronzer to contour my face and my nose. And I'm just using a baby pink blush color on my cheek, right there. And ta-da! We are done with our Gyaru look. And I hope you will like it. And if you like it, then please click the like button on your left side. And if you want to stay tuned for more, then please click subscribe. And the subscribe button is also on your left. So yeah. Goodbye, and thanks for watching my video. Mwah! Bye!